You're too popular.
Ready?
Hanna, what's the tattoo you have on your arm?
Here?
Yes, is that like, that's like, what is that, tribal thing, or?
Yeah, I just wanted
to. You just did it for fun?
I just wanted to look nice when it goes like that.
And what's on the other hand, flowers?
Thank you. Hello. Thank you very much. Yeah, the flowers and it says, my one life, one choice, my king, my love, my husband.
Does everybody speak English in Costa Rica?
Yeah.
It's, what's the national language?
Spanish,
Spanish,
but there is the Caribbean side where you speak English and Pacua.
Do you speak Pacua? Teach us something.
A little bit.
Like what?
Like what you want me to say.
How do they say, I don't know, go to the gym and train?
One to the gym and train.
Just like that? You just had Jamaican accent.
So yeah, it's something like that, yeah.
What music do you play over there? Jamaican, is it reggae? Or?
In the Caribbean side, yeah, of course. The calypso, Jamaican, soca and all that. But in Costa Rica, it's everything. It's multicultural, so there's everything. They hear from Mexican music to salsa, merengue, rock, everything. You'll find everything.
I know soccer's popular there, yeah. Football. What about boxing? Is it popular? Or?
It turned popular when I became a champion.
You changed it for the whole country. That's good.
Yeah, it was good. Oh, how are you? Ready? People change. People used to say they didn't like boxing because it was violent.
Correct, barbaric.
And I was
yeah.
like, no. You have it wrong. It has nothing to do with violence because, you know, violence occurs when it goes against somebody's will. And this is, of course, an aggressive sport, right? But we have to admit that there is a lot of people with a bigger doses of aggressiveness in themselves. And it's, I always say that boxing is one of the sports where you can make that negative thing into a positive thing, right? And once we admit that we have aggressiveness, that we sometimes have frustration or anger, we put it in there in the bag, and that's okay. We become better every day.
Who's the best female boxer of all time? Who's, in your opinion, who's the greatest?
The greatest woman?
Clarissa Shields?
No.
Why not?
Because time will tell. I think you. The greatest boxer, time will tell. There's a lot of women that have done great things. Maybe they didn't have as much exposure or as much of publicity going on behind them. But you have to really take into consideration all of those things before just making the one that everybody sees more the greatest.
Okay, besides your husband, if you got in a street fight and you can make one phone call to another boxer, who would you call to come help you?
A street?
Let's say an example, an idea you would get in one.
I don't get in street fights.
No,
let's make another example.
If they got in a street fight and someone called you, would you come help them?
It depends on the situation. If it is injustice going on,
you'll jump
you can
in.
Count on me.
Message to all your fans, people who love you and support you. What do you tell them?
If you want to support me, that's on you, and I will appreciate it. But I just want to say, nowadays, a lot of people is thinking about suicide. A lot of people think there is no other option. And I want you to be brave. I want you to know that there's bigger things coming your way. Even if things look bad, you have the strength you have the ability to get over that, and you just have to give yourself a chance to see it. And everything that you have to give, everything that you bring into the table is important. Don't think for 1 second that taking that away from us is a good decision. We want to see you victorious, we want to see you being happy, and we want to see you getting over all these obstacles so that you can be the very best that you can be. So hold on, you'll be okay.
There you have it. Make sure to follow her, Hanna Gabriel, on Hanna Gabriel
official. Hanna official. Gabriel's official
on Twitter and Instagram.
And yeah.
Are you Facebook?
Facebook and Instagram. I have Twitter, but I don't remember what it is.
Okay, so don't go to Twitter.
There you have it. Elie Seckbach reporting.
Excuse me.
What are we on? What are we eating tonight?
Nothing.
What? Oh, por qué? You're making weight?
Todo bien.
You're getting ready for a fight, that's why.
No,
it's Hanna, what are you eating? Everything?
I'm trying to eat everything. I thought I could use this.
Yes?
I just find out I can't.
No chopsticks.
I used to do it, but
you try.
I cannot do it here. So,
it's alright.
I'll just have the soup.
Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.